David, go great job, bud. David, got the initial start, and then that yellow step, that yellow definitely helped you.
Yeah, I knew that first, that was always that hard to get. Race pretty hard every time we're near each other, so that's it. I got him that time, he dropped him at the start, but yeah, got him back in to get into lap traffic.
How was your car over the 25 lap journey, bud?
Yeah, we were starting to fade, stay away, get there at the end, I was struggling to keep the car driving, but yeah, lucky, kept up with.
Good stuff, mate. Many people want to thank on the 65 deal.
Yeah, I just can't thank mum and dad enough. They're everything they do. Keep me racing week in, week out. The whole ride family is here to play today. The Meadows helped us out during the night. Charlie called me in the morning, getting construction. That's very electrical. Wipe up, pro rider, Kenner, Morgan Racing, Castle Saints, everybody else helped us out to get this day. Chug around.
Come on, Liddell, one more time, making it here for Riley Simpson. Home in second, probably Campbelltown Concrete, Stephen Civil number 9. Come on, Liddell, make some noise for Andrew Stevens. You got the first start on Riley and then you let him go under yellow. What happened, big fella?
Look, he's been running a bit low on confidence lately, so I thought I'd give him a win.
Oh, dear. Well, that's definitely
going to
be a
definitely
a big boost
for
his confidence. Mate, your run,
second,
you're pretty happy with that still.
Yeah, mate, I struggle on a black track, so yeah, to get it over the podium, I'm stoked, happy for early. I've seen Alvoin poking his nose around, he just can't turn an eye on the old fella, he's quick.
Good stuff, plenty of people want to thank on the 9, mate.
Yeah, well, the Simpson family. My wife, Ash, has let us come racing, the young bloke Billy, he's coming through the junior ranks. Mum and Dad are here giving us a hand. Yeah, everyone that helps out. And all the guys here in Liddell putting on a good show.
Good stuff, mate. Go get yourself a beer. Sounds like you're puffing.
Thanks, mate.
Come on, Liddell. Thank you. Andrew Stephen came in second. And home in third, one of the veterans of Liddell Speedbowl, Troy Urquhart. Good stuff, mate. You're pretty happy in third.
Yeah, I am actually. Done a fantastic job as usual. Mitch has done a nice job with the show.
Plenty of people that help in the 62 deal, mate. Have ever given a shout out?
Yep. Yeah, I've got Central Bar and Kitchen, Webster Plastering, Finish Line Fabrications, Active Embroidery, Well Tech Engineering, and one more, but I've got one. Thanks to everyone that helps me and the people that come out and watch us. It's good to see we get people to come out and watch us. Have a bit of fun. Thank you.
Great stuff. Come on, Liddell, bang it together one more time for your podium in the senior 600 micros.